Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can change your image size inside Twinmotion. So first, let's create an image. Come to the media doc, image. I will click on the plus here to create a new image. Now if I want to change the ratio of my image, I will need to click on the more over here and in the last option, which is the format option. By default, there is two presets, 2K and 4K, and I can also choose custom. When I click on the more here, I can manually type the value I want. So for example, I can create a square image if I want. Let's have a look at now how it works for the video. If I come, let me exit first this image. I come back to my media tool, video. I will click on the plus here to create a new video. The more here won't affect the whole movie. It will affect only this specific part. If I want to change the ratio of my video, I need to come back in my breadcrumb over here. And now here I have the list of all the different videos I've already created. If I click on the more over here, I will have the option to change the output size. Hope this option is helpful for you. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!